I just received a letter from my home in Ireland. This crippled soul familiar was my mother's fable man. A house that rhymed with music and a laughter now is filled. Your daddy is so lonely now. As I gaze across